Here it is. Yeah, let's put the pictures up. You see these two young men, exceptional individuals. Okay, let me tell you why. One decided to not even engage in defending himself. He utilized evasive moves, not required to. His constitutionally protected right gives him the right of self-defense immediately. Okay, but he decided to try to be a pacifist. Good young man there. The second young man, seeing an attack on another person, his colleague, their lifeguards, he gets involved because he's a good young man too. And when he gets involved trying to de-escalate, the violent thug that you see with the bald spot in the back of his head, he decides to take his anger on the individual attempted to de-escalate, take his anger out on him, and proceeds to hit him twice before he is then struck one time to stop the attack, and that is it. You do know if police officers acted in such a way, we would have very little complaint. You have one person literally trying to get away, you have another person trying to de-escalate, and all he does is use reasonable force to stop the aggression of the attacker. Fine young men, indeed. Mr. Mayor, do you see this any differently?
Not at all. I think what we witnessed was we supposed to be a society that's against bullying. We watched this man try to bully these teenagers, probably working on spring break or on their summer break. Watch this man bully them, and then, like you said, he attacked the second young man twice. And the response is exactly what he deserved. I think when you react that way, I am not a pacifist. I don't want people to think that I'm advocating for violence, but I'm going to meet you the way you show up to me. And I think that young man, the second young man, had an obligation as a lifeguard to protect his other lifeguard. I mean, you have this gentleman backing up while this other person is going for it, and I see him getting closer and closer to the edge of the pool, and I'm like, is he going to fall in and hit his head trying to run from this this man attacking him, this thug attacking him? So I appreciate what I just witnessed, and like I think what you said is spot on. If we had police officers with this much self-restraint and control, we have a lot more Black people living.
That's right. Let's put the pictures up one more time. I want to make a recommendation to the company that employs you gentlemen. I would like to see one of you named Employee of the Month for this month and the other one named Employee of the Month for next month. All right. Hopefully my word carries some weight with your boss.